This week on RVER, sponsored by Progressive Insurance. I'm sorry, I can't operate on that vehicle.
But Doctor, you took an oath.
Their RV, it's my son's RV.
Oh, Doctor, isn't there anything you
I'm not a miracle worker, Sheila. I'm an RV surgeon, trained to save the lives of large injured recreational vehicles, which is definitely a real profession.
When your RV really needs saving, Progressive has you covered. See if you can save with a leader in RV insurance. There's a casualty insurance company open to contact policy terms.
Thank you. Maybe I read you wrong, thinking you could be my Mr. Right. I was putting my heart and soul on the line. Said you needed some time, just a little more time to make up your mind.
Ready to roll.
You expect me to do just sit around and wait on you while I'm through watching you just skate around the truth, and I know it sounds trite.
Finding a new route.
right. Straight on.
Gotta fight my way through the hustle in my sounds of the city pounding in my brain while another day goes down the drain. But it's a 5 o'clock world when the whistle blows. No one owns a piece of my time. There's a 5 o'clock in me inside my clothes, thinking that the world looks fine.
Let's do this.
Trying to find some dealers. Which one dealers?
Straight on.
Right.
turn right. Okay, here we go. Turn left. go straight on. Keep right and then turn right. Turn right. Straight on. Ready. Turn right. Turn right. Here we are. Safety. Drive safe.
Thank you.
Exit right.
Thank you.
take the chance. You live for the moment. No future.
Straight on. then continue straight on. Go straight on.
My track.
keep left.
Speed limit for trucks.
go straight on.
Company and affiliates. Discount not available in all states or situations.
Strong enough to tie her.
Straight on. over now.
Job and I can pay off the loan.
didn't like trouble, but if it came along, everyone that knew him knew which side that he'd be on. He never was a hero for this county's shining light, but you could always find him standing up for what he thought was right. He'd say, you've got to stand for something or you'll fall for anything. You've got to be your own man, not a puppet on a string. Never compromise what's right and uphold your family name. You've got to stand for something or you'll fall for anything.
Okay, here we go.
We might have been better off or on the bigger house.
That's it for now.